children have been asking us to make dolls with real growing hair for years now. The only problem is the current technology doesn't allow for that, so we've turned to the next best thing. A voodoo witch doctor named Captain Oogie who can transfer human souls into plastic dolls to give them lifelike characteristics. You can even modify the amount of humanity within the doll using our patented soul knob. Just be aware that these are technically human children and should not be subjected to normal doll treatment for ethical reasons.
Beautiful, pretty, and new flowers. They're ideal.